嘿、hey, 大家好，欢迎收听这一期的早安英文。我们都知道美国的农业十分的发达，那他们是不是真的如传言般的开飞机播种？那么今天呢， Alan 和我们的美国朋友 TJ 就要聊一聊在美国当农民到底是怎样的一种体验。 TJ、Honestly, I've been always curious about the American farmer. The guys living in the countryside. What's their life like?
Well, and the American countryman is really the last of the real cowboys.
Okay, they are real, they are real cowboys.
Absolutely, you know, they may fight and drink, but they've got this philosophical way about them. You know, they're philosophers in their own way.
我问 TJ 美国农民到底是什么样子，他说在他的眼里他们是真正的最后的牛仔。他们也许打斗，也许有一些粗鲁，也许喝酒特别的凶，但是他们有自己的生存哲学。TJ, what do you mean by their philosopher in their own way?
Well, I think today in our crazy modern type city life, everybody's just trying to get to the top.
We are modern people.
Absolutely, but it seems so fast. You know, it's worrying about impressing our bosses, getting to the top of the chain. They don't do that. They slow things down. They can sit in front of their house, watch the horses run, relax.
他说现在的人可能就会不断地去努力，想变得更加的有钱，更加的有地位，想努力爬到食物链的顶端，但是这些 cowboy, 这些美国的 American farmer, 他们想要的可能是更简单的生活，就是他们的家庭简简单单的一些吃好喝好，这样子就够了。今天 Alan 和我们的美国朋友 TJ 聊的话题是在美国当农民到底是怎么一回事呢？
They work hard and they live this simple life of just trying to be the most honest and hardworking person as they can be. It's a really romantic idea, but I'm way too damn lazy to live that kind of life.
他觉得那些美国 American farmer 他们的生活真的是非常的简单，也很舒服。他们也很努力的去工作，并不是说他们就很偷懒啊，不想去好好的去努力工作，只是想偷懒而逃避那种现代的生活，不是这样子的。但是 TJ 觉得虽然是一个 romantic idea, 就是说一个很棒的主意。听起来非常棒，然后但是呢他现在不想继续那样一种生活。刚才有一个词啊叫做 way， 我们通常讲到的是这种一种方式或者说一条路，但是在这里呢这个 way 不是这么一个意思，他是说加重这个 to 的意思，就是说更加非常的造个句子给大家看看啊。 It's way too bad 叫做太糟糕了。 It's too bad 就是很糟糕。 It's way too bad 就是比糟糕还要糟糕。当然你也可以说 It's way too good 就比这个 It's too good 还要加强三个或者说五个这个量级。
I'll tell you this though, I do like their food. They live on this diet of meat and potatoes, and that's awesome.
I love meat. 他说他很喜欢他们这样一种生活方式，就是饮食方式啊，叫做他很喜欢他们那些有很多的肉食，有很多的土豆，他就棒呆了。我也觉得特别的棒。But for us, TJ, school teachers tell us that agriculture in America is advanced. So I'm wondering, is this a mechanization of agriculture used by the average farmers? 就是说我们以前都知道这个美国的农业非常的发达，但是是不是机械化非常高呢？我们想听听 TJ 的一些说法。
Well, you know, I've mentioned before that farms in America are more like businesses for the most part.
What do you mean?
Well, they do use this mechanization often. Even something as simple as the irrigation system is amazing.
美国就是特别喜欢用机器，哪怕就是灌溉这种事情，他们是一定要用机器的，而且是 are huge. They are huge, right?
Oh my god, gigantic.
Because we have that in China.
Mm-hmm.
But in America, isn't there a vast difference in the size of the farm?
Oh my god, Alan. Some farms are, like the ones near my town, they're miles in size.
Miles in size?
Uh-huh. Oh,
damn.
Huge.
我们虽然中国也会有这些机械化，然后也会有灌溉系统，但是他们美国，其实我们想很多朋友应该也有耳闻，他们是可能就是对我们来说可能就是一个村甚至更大的一个地方，然后一个人通过机械就可以完全搞定了，机械化的程度非常之高啊。在我们中国，很多原本生活在乡村里的人可能希望自己或者说他们的孩子来到城市里生活和工作，因为这样子生活条件会更好一些，而且也可以挣到更多的钱。美国是这样的情况吗？让我们一起来问一下 TJ 看看。 TJ, you know, in China, many villagers want to live in the city so that they can make more money. Is this idea popular in your country, I mean states?
Personally, I prefer to live in the countryside rather than live in a big city.
Okay, 他说他个人来说更希望住在这个乡村里面。Really?
Yeah, I mean, sure, it's quieter. Money-wise, though, the north and south in America are much different.
Yeah. 他说在这个他自己啊，因为很安静。在乡村里面可能很安静，但是南北之间呢，可能还是有一些区别的。
You know, it's possible to make more money in a big city, but then again, it's way more expensive to live there too.
Yeah, sure, sure. Like in New York, rain there is outrageous.
Oh my god, I know.
但是如果你在大城市挣得多，你花的也多。比如说，我说在纽约，那么租金，你租间房租金就可能很非常非常高了。
You know, you can live cheaper in the South, but apart from starting your own business, for the most part, I mean, finding an entry level position that's gonna pay well is damn near next to impossible.
在美国的南方生存呢，就是说生活的成本可能会更低一些，但是如果你不是自己来当老板自己做生意的话，那么可能一个基础性的工作这个工资就不会太高。他讲了一个词叫做 entry level position, 就是说这种很基础性的工作，比如说收银员啊，普通的司机啊，这样子可能收入不会太高啊。因为 TJ 是来自于阿拉巴马州，所以说我还蛮感兴趣他以前的童年生活是怎么样子的，因为我是在城市里长大的，我还是好好奇，特别特别的好奇。 TJ, you know, I grew up in the city, so what it was like grew up in the countryside?
Oh yeah, well, I think as you mentioned, I'm from Alabama.
Yeah.
And, you know, here's the thing about growing up in a city, you guysYou know, you have buses. You know, if you wanted to go to the movies or a concert or something like that, you can do that, right?
Yeah, sure. Take a bus.
Exactly.
他说在我们城市里我没有公交车嘛，去哪儿？小的时候你坐一公交车就去了。
Yeah.
But you don't have it, right?
We have no buses where I'm from. It's mostly trees.
他说在他们的那个地方没有公交车，只有树。
So we're going to have to, in the countryside, kind of come up with our own fun. So I'll tell you a little story.
All right, 他还给我们讲个故事。他说在他们那个没有公交车的地方，他们怎么来取乐啊？
So when I was a kid, there were me and my buddy Reese, we lived together.And we had this friend who had an ATV. You know what an ATV is?
Yeah, sure. TJ 讲他小的时候，他和他的朋友 Riz， 然后还有一些其他小伙伴，然后其中一个小伙伴呢有一个 ATV， 就是沙滩摩托车那种。
Okay, so we're bored. It's the middle of the afternoon. There's nothing to do. What we do is we take these big recycling bins, and we tie them on to the back of this ATV. And he drives us around, flying through the dirt roads and the mud, and it was a good time. That is something you can't do in the city.
You guys are crazy.
It was a good time.
他说他们做的这个事情就是只有一个小伙伴有那个沙滩摩托车，然后其他的小伙伴没有，他们洗干净了一些那种大的垃圾桶，其实就是那种大的油桶，或者说在有一些城市有些人把那个大的桶子用来烤什么饼啊什么东西的，就中间是一个火，然后把饼贴在两侧那样子，我想大家应该有一些印象啊。他们把它洗干净了，玩得特别疯啊，然后那开 ATV 的把那个就是 ATV 就是那个沙滩摩托车，开沙滩摩托车坐前面，然后他们呢把自己把那个桶洗干净以后钻在那个桶里，然后加速狂开，然后他们就在那个桶里哇被转来转去。脑补一下这个场景还蛮有意思的。
So, I mean, what about you? You ask about me. What about you, Alan? You prefer the city or the countryside?
I prefer countryside to cities. When I got time, I grew up in the city, but when I got time, I just try to get out of city as much as I can.
Oh, yeah.
只要我有时间，他问我啊，我到底喜欢城市还是乡村，我说哦，只要我有时间，我就要到山里去待一待，我真的特别喜欢在这个山里的时候，就是我特别喜欢 I love camping a lot. When I got time, just put up my tent, listen to the voice of the forest. I so enjoy that.
Under the stars.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's like apples and oranges, really. You know, there are some people that like the cities, and there are some people that like the countryside, but...The American villager, they live this much simpler life. And that's what appeals to me.
有人喜欢我们说萝卜白菜各有喜爱，然后美国人呢也是一样，有些很多人还是蛮喜欢乡村生活的，因为在那里生活非常非常的简单，和城市这种竞争激烈然后节奏很快的生活形成一个鲜明的对比。对 TJ 来说，他觉得乡村的生活对他也是有无尽的吸引力的。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
我是 Alan, 拜拜。
And this has been TJ, 下期见。